check it out, man. Yeah, that's right. Never tell you the impossible story. Words will never get close to the color of your morning. You know that I'm so sincere, but what is that helping? I can't be the author of a story that is not mine to tell.
Make the fuckers toast, standing in the flames, fire.
Set the scene, natural human instinct is to intervene. The same to cut the ones who dare to dream. Cause shit is so naive, but cutting down the very thing that the people need. Cause everything's already been seen and already been deemed to be agreed and disagreed. And it seems we're first past the postseason, a postmodern post-truth world, truth goes see. For what it's worth, you can quote me, and I'ma lay it like an IED and trigger it remotely. No wonder these bars get banked with boasting. Privilege does not necessarily mean you're coasting. To keep a pin close to burst the bubble, some earnest motherfucker that has gone to the trouble of being the grave digger, digging the dead to life. There's nothing to suggest that salvation will arrive to remind me of it is so contrived. I don't need a broken record to bring me down to my high. I just need these green eyes to roll back and sigh, as much as I wish that I had the answer why.
I make the fuckers talk.